I-10 East is closed at Picacho Peak because of a deadly crash in the area. DPS officials say a pedestrian was killed at eastbound I-10 and Picacho Highway. We don't know what that person was doing on the freeway at the time. ADOT officials are asking drivers to avoid the area for now. Traffic will have to exit and use the frontage road. No word when those eastbound lanes will be back open.